What's in their skull today?
Perfect movies. One, Blade Runner. Two, Godfather 2. And three, The Shining.
Yes, Gary.
Well done by Nathan Lyon.
Nothing to do with metrics.
Not many of them, mate. No touch.